Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat. Hey guys, I am Shahidullah, motivational speaker, life coach and certified trainer. I am bringing you powerful motivational videos that will help you grow and will help you succeed. Today's topic is that thought can influence your life. Let me repeat this. Thoughts can influence your life. The universe totally supports us in every thought we choose to think and believe. Put another way, our subconscious mind accepts whatever we choose to believe. They both mean that what I believe about myself and about life becomes true for me. Let me repeat this. They both mean that what I believe about myself and about life becomes true for me. What you choose to think about yourself and about life becomes true for you. And we have unlimited choices about what we can think. So when we know this, then it makes sense to choose. Everyone is always helpful rather than people are out to get me. You can choose that between these are two thoughts, that everyone is always helpful or rather than people are out to get me. So it's your choice to choose the thought, which thought you want to choose. Either everyone is always helpful or people are out to get me. So remember, your thoughts is what your life is. It can influence your life. If you are thinking negatively, then your life will be negative. And if you are thinking positively, then absolutely your life will be positive. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.